आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो आवर क्वेश्चन इज शो दैट द फोर्स ऑन ईच प्लेट ऑफ द पैरेलल प्लेट कैपेसिटर हैज अ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ QE, वेयर Q इज द चार्ज ऑन द कैपेसिटर एंड E इज द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड बिटवीन द प्लेट्स। एक्सप्लेन द ओरिजिन ऑफ दिस फैक्टर 1/2। सो वी नीड टू प्रूव दैट द फोर्स ऑन ईच प्लेट ऑफ द पैरेलल प्लेट कैपेसिटर इज 1/2 QE, एंड ऑल्सो वी नीड टू गिव द रीजन वाई दिस 1/2 टर्म इज कमिंग। Suppose this is parallel plate capacitor and the distance between the plate of the parallel plate capacitor is x, suppose initially. Now we know this plate is having charge q, suppose, and this is minus q. So there will be attraction force that will act in between the plates. So that will be the force of attraction. And this force we need to prove as 1/2 qe. Now if we increase the distance between the plates by distance dx, then what will happen? There will be increase in potential energy. So we can say how much potential energy will increase, we will see. So initially the potential energy will be equal to U, that will be equal to half of C V square. Now we will solve this, U will be half of C for the parallel plate capacitor epsilon naught A divided by X, and B will be E of X whole square. Then we will get U, that will be equal to half of epsilon naught E square A X. Now when x is increased by x plus dx, then u will increase by u plus du, that will be equal to half of epsilon naught e square a x plus dx. So increase in potential energy will be equal to du, that will be equal to half of epsilon naught e square a dx. So this increase in potential energy will be equal to the work required to separate the plates, to move the plates by distance of dx. So the work that will be dw, that will be equal to du, that will be equal to f of dx. So again what we will get, the dw will be equal to f of dx, that will be equal to half of epsilon naught e square a dx. So again we will solve, then we will get f that will be equal to half of epsilon naught e square a. Now we will rearrange this, so f will be equal to half of epsilon naught e a multiply by e. Okay, now we know q is equal to cv, c is equal to epsilon naught a divided by x v. So we will get q is equal to epsilon naught a b by x, and b by x, that will be equal to e. So we will get q is equal to epsilon naught a e. Suppose this is equation 1. Now from the equation 1 we can say f will be equal to half of q e. So this is actually the force of attraction that will be acting between the plates of the capacitor. Now we will see the reason of 1/2 factor. Reason of 1/2 factor. As we have got the force that is equal to half of q e. We know as the plate of the capacitor is conductor, so inside the plate of the capacitor the electric field will be equal to zero. So inside this electric field will be equal to zero, and outside the plate of the capacitor the electric field will be equal to E/2. So we can say we need to take the average value of E to calculate the force. So this is the reason why this 1/2 is coming. So the force of attraction, that will be equal to half of QE. Thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।